Sean Gamer Rebecca here, and I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching, you guys. And in case you haven't been able to tell already, I've been sick, and I just thought playing some, doing some gameplays would kind of pass the time and make me feel a little bit better. But anyways, I've been doing a series on Cuphead, so go check that out. But now I'm gonna start trying to finish up on this room that we've been doing, this puzzle game, and I believe we're like halfway through it. So let's go ahead and get into it. So we're on a completely different puzzle now. So here we go. Let's see if this catches anything. On top. A puzzle within a puzzle. Okay. No. Oh, I see. See what you gotta do. Okay. No, no, no. I think I see what I need to do. I think I see it. Maybe. Maybe not. There we go. Okay. So let's do this. Must find a way to move the ball across to the indention. To the indention on the right. Yeah, I know that. This isn't, it just doesn't quite match up to it. Huh. Anyway, that might not be something we have to worry about right now. Let's see. July 15th, my research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I am increasingly convinced that it is somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives its colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I am fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. Yikes. Okay. Let's see. I kind of think I'm gonna have to do this puzzle before I can do anything else. Maybe. Yeah. Figure this puzzle out. Little one. Okay. Missing a piece. Okay. Alright, so that's what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna have to, well, let's see. Let's make sure. We're gonna have to figure this out. Okay, what does that do? me a hot minute. Now, what's this contraption? It's a frame for a piece of paper with a viewing lens. Okay. There's a pattern on the square peg. I wonder if that matches something. Yeah, it's like a star. Oh, it does. See? I can't match this. No. How come I can't get close to it? Shaped panel looks different through my eyepiece. Oh yeah. Thank you. I'm feeling a little stuck here. I think there's something behind the plates in the middle of the queue. How can I move them aside? What the? I'm trying to figure that out. Okay, so now we have a word. A word we need to use. Let's see. Word. Oh, nope, that's not what I meant. Sorry. Let's go back to that letter. Where's that letter at? Like right here. Okay. No. Element. Nature, maybe? Let's see. The only thing I have to work with is this letter. This letter wheels. But there must be a clue in the word. Yeah. I should take a better look at the photograph. The photograph didn't have anything. Special eyepiece might reveal something hidden in the photograph. sigil. Weren't for these clues, man, I'd be completely lost. July 29th, a new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive properties of the null element, I fashioned leaves from it, or lenses from it. Oh. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker the deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. How does it not go there? No, it's not gonna go there. It's gotta go here. Something in the shape of the crystal's base. Really? I'm telling you, it's this. Oh, it's because I didn't put it on just right. Come on now. It's pretty. God bless you. You're welcome, babe. Goes in here, no. Megan, how it's supposed to fit. How did it fit? What just happened? Peace. I don't know, but that feels like a good place to end, you guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of The Room. Please be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already and see some more of the other episodes that I've already recorded. This is a really interesting game. It's got a lot of puzzles involved in it. Super intriguing. You gotta like really use your brain. So I highly encourage you guys to go check this out. Not sponsored or anything, but I got this on Steam and I believe I got it for free. So yeah, totally worth it. Go check it out. And yeah, so I'll see you in the next video and subscribe for more videos because I'm doing Cuphead, like I said. Alright, bye!